I see your dirty face. Hide behind your collar. What is done in vain? Truth is hard to swallow. So you pray to God to justify the way you live a lie, live a lie, live a lie. And you take your time. And you do your crime. Well, you made your bed. I made mine. Because when I arrive, I bring the fire, make you come alive. I can take you higher. What this is for God, I must now remind you. Let it rock, let it rock, let it rock. Now the son's disgraced. He who knew his father when he cursed his name turned and chased the dollar, but it broke his heart. So he stuck his middle finger to the
to him, baby girl.
Hey.
wait for you cats to get paid today. Still be wasting days away now had I never saved the day. Consider them my protege. Homage, I think they should pay. Instead of being gracious, they violate in a major way. I never been a hater. Still, I love them in a crazy way. Some say they sold the yay and know they couldn't get work on Labor Day. It ain't that black and white. It has an area that's shady gray. I'm west side anyway. Even if I left today, it stayed away. Some move away to make a way. Not move away cause they afraid. I brought back to the hood. And all you ever did was take away. I pray for patience, but they make me wanna melt their face away. Like I once made them spray, now I can make them put the K's away. Been thugging all my life. Can't say I don't deserve to take a break. You'd rather see me catch a case and watch my future fade away. And the swagger of a college kid. Allergic to the counterfeit. Impartial to the politics. Articulate, but still a grab a nigga by the collar quick. Whoever having problems with their record sales, just holler till. If that don't work and all us fails, then turn around and follow till. I got love for the game, but hey, I'm not in love with all of it. Could do without the fame. And rappers nowadays are comedy. The hooting and the hollering back and forth with the arguing. Where you from, who you know, what you making, what kind of car you in. Seems as though you lost sight of what's important when depositing the checks into your bank account and you up out of poverty. Your values is in disarray, prioritizing horribly. Unhappy with the riches cause you're piss poor morally. Ignoring all prior advice and forewarning, and we mighty full of ourselves all of a sudden, aren't we?